Okay, we're gonna go walk around Portola Country Club in Palm Desert. I'll show you different areas. And we're just gonna let this thing run for about 20 minutes. Here comes a happy chappy. Let's look over on this side and see. Hi, how are you?
Pretty good. Taking a virtual walk so you don't have to do it the rest of the time or what?
Oh, for my grandkids. Yeah, I just moved in, so I thought I would do it. Yeah. Thank you.
I've only been here about a year and almost 2 years.
Oh, okay.
You live where?
Just right around here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we live on the wash down there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, great, welcome.
All right, good, thank you. Yep.
What's your name?
David.
David, Michael.
Michael, good name.
Take care.
Yep. Well, that was Michael. Don't know how much he got on video, but that's the first, well, second person I've met since I've moved in. So it's lawn cleaning day. Today's Tuesday. So even though they never close, it's actually in the back of my house. I have to get some better pictures. Well, I guess we can walk over here. Some ducks over there. I'll be getting more of this later on though. So back to our walk. There's more golfers. Another tee over there. Cleaning, see? Yeah, they won't close the course. They just cut whether the guys, golfers are out there or not, I guess. Well, we'll go down here for a ways and see. You know what? I always like two palm trees together. Look at these two over here. Drop into the distance, but I like the way that they go together. I don't know why. So, well, let's see what else is going on today. We're walking around here. Not a cloud in the sky. It's around 74 degrees, 75. Feel sorry for the people in Texas, but that's why I live in California. It's funny, I was thinking of moving to Texas before I bought here. And with their power grid setup that they have, I'm glad I didn't do it. I didn't know anything about that. Texas is the only one, the only state that's like that. I guess their motto, don't mess with Texas. So, yeah, I guess don't mess with Texas. Well, we'll turn it around here and look behind us. See the mountains over there? Okay. Okay. We're coming up to one of the sections that has a dog walking area. Pickleball, tennis, and a swimming area. I'll put one here. Here's the dog area. And see? Here's the pickleball area. I don't think you could use this also for tennis. I think it's mostly just for pickleball. These sides are different here. Let's go over here and take a look. It has that big net across there. These are some broken down ones here, so I don't know about these. Go to the end. Maybe we can get out this end, huh? trash. Yeah, there's people sunning themselves over there. I don't want to be recording that. So we'll go back the same way we came. Let's look back here. I don't know what this, why they have just this wood here. Maybe they were using it to put stuff on or something. Huh. Don't know. Okay. See the pee on the fence, on the gate there? That was a snake, I would have been dead. When I first moved in, I didn't even see that. Well, there's usually nobody in the pool area. This is February. But there are two people over there. I think two, maybe three. Okay. Continue on our road, on our trip. Trip around here. There's a little bit more of the pool area here. Don't know how deep it is. This is a 55 and older living area. Wouldn't doubt if it was only a wading pool. They'd have these old people up here drowning themselves. Ready? Finish our journey here. A lot of traffic today, huh? We'll just board some of this stuff. Okay. And here's a tennis court. Now this is the regular size court here, it looks like. I assume I don't play tennis, so I don't know. Now that was one of them that we have here. I think we have two or three, but that's the first one I've seen. The other ones were the pickleball and the other swimming pool were. So we'll continue on here and see what we can find. Comes another car. I'll stay on this side. Well, we're coming up to the main area here. But with COVID, the country club and all that stuff is all closed. That's what it should be. And another pool up there. I remember going up to see that before. Well, there's an area up there. Somebody's coming down, looks like. There's a stair right there. Another parking area. Let's see what it looks like from here. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe we'll walk up here and see. I hear other people up there, so we don't want to go up there. We don't want to get them on camera. Well, let's go back. This is kind of different here. Looks all, flowers are all in bloom. And it's a country club up there. There's a side entrance we'll go to also. So let's go do that. Oh, this part here looks nice too. See? This here looks good. I don't know what the hell that guy was doing. So next time we'll go down one of the other streets, one of the other main streets, and see. Oh, can't go up there. You got people up there. I guess that's where the first tee is up here. Okay. Well, now we'll go down this way. I don't want to get some of these people playing golf. They don't know me. I just moved in. This might spook them or something. Well, it looks like this home's for sale along with vacuum cleaner. Well, that's a bargain in itself, right? That's a reason right there to buy it. We left our can out. Garbage was Monday. Today is Tuesday. Well, looks like they have another lake back there. I'm gonna have to go back there and see. Well, my friend is over there. Let's go over here for a second. Some golfers out there. I don't want to go over there. When they're done, I'll go over there though. Okay, so I think for this part, the first time, we'll go a different way a couple other times, but for the first video, I think we'll stop it here. Oh, there's another golfer. Well, let's go ahead and stop it here.